In Jeremiah 30, verse 17, it says, "For I will restore health to you." I pray that you relax today and that you let God's omnipresent healing life do its perfect work in and through you. In seeking healing, you begin by thinking of the good health that you desire. You have to do your part by doing this. Then you turn your thoughts to God's healing presence that is within you, the perfection of God, and your mind becomes a center of God's healing and restoring activity. You calmly relax. You let go of all tension and all fear. You remind yourself that in any physical condition, it has no power at all compared to the life energy of God. And by these very same thoughts, you are activating and releasing the healing life energy to do its perfect work in and through you. You relax even more into God's omnipresent healing life. God is your life, and that life that you're immersed in is perfect. God's perfect life is healing you right now. The great activity of God is working in and through you. There is not one part of you that is not continuously touched by God. And peace, harmony, and ease are quietly restored to your bodily functions. And you give thanks with all your heart that healing is being done and that you are restored to good health. I pray today that God restores your health. And I pray that you feel this beginning right now, that the restoring, the ever-renewing, the ever-increasing health of God is increasing in and through you. In Jesus Christ's name, we decree. Amen.